The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making her way to the ring from New York, the superstar Kate McKay.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet. And she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Does a superstar need in order to win a matchup like this, Corey?
It's important to remember that you can't win a match like this on emotion alone. You have to devise a plan and execute.
Once locked in the cell, we've seen superstars embrace a new sadistic level of barbaric behavior.
I agree, Byron, and it's all out of necessity.
So powerful. She's getting fired up. Ready to show her opponent what she's got.
God, jeez.
Left and right, over and over, battering their opponent. Ooh.
All the way up and the
big time. And she goes for the pin.
Still keeping this going.
Not even the most unstable of WWE superstars would say they enjoy being inside Hell in a Cell. But when you're inside of it, you still have to carry yourself as if you belong there, not like you want to escape it. That will truly intimidate your competition and make it clear they're locked in there with you.
Re-entering the ring now. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Here we go, Byron.
Samoan drop.
Oh, and that buys some time.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
He's taking some big hits here.
Oh.
She's staying elusive.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Taking a toll.
Cover! Is it enough?
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
She is still in this fight.
What sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. Something of a competitive edge has been brewing between these superstars lately. A drive to prove who really has the upper hand here.
Their competition can really bring out the best in people, and I think we will be seeing that from them here and beyond.
Oh, oh.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh.
back in the ring.
She still fails to extend any resistance here.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
That's gotta be it. And the count stopped short of two.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continued.
From the middle rope, taking Hurricanrana.
Dangerous area inside the cell.
Really done playing games here now that she's got her hands on a table.
She turns it right around with a counter.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
Into the ring now. Shoulder there. All the momentum has swung to her favor.
Yeah, she's really being the aggressor lately.
Through the velocity into the table.
She's starting to tighten a little.
And this is where Hell in a Cell earns its name, people. The damage is just piling up as we head into deep waters.
Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Gonna finish things off.
Just an absolute
out. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Powers out. Cheap power now. How the hell did she just kick out?
Wait a second. Referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Able to reverse that one.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
She's struggling to defend herself.
She has been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Dangerous Hurricanrana.
Saw that was coming.
And Aaron's offense with a powerful purpose. She flips it back up.
She wants it one more time.
What a guy.
She just created a prime opportunity.
Oh, my God.
You gotta be kidding me.
What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. No, she kicks out. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Springboard and a drop kick. Down with force.
Take your time, enjoy it.
After a measured fist drop to the face. Chances as this match goes on.
She can only consume this amount of pain for so long before succumbing to its effects.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. She re-enters the ring now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And she's in total control. Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
To the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
From behind,
snap German suplex.
Is it enough? The cover.
No, kick out at two.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either.
Can this ref even count the three?
Listen to this place.
She steers clear of that one.
And here we go.
Jumps the elbow. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Made her pay for her mistake.
Digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Climbing up to the top now.
Heading back to the ring.
From way up, double axe handle connects.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Just won't stay down.
Sent crashing to the floor. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Boom! Counters!
She's fighting back.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
She's into the ring again.
And listen to this place.
Can't believe it.
Saw that one coming.
Measuring it up one more time.
God, that's got to hurt.
Amazing, Kevin. Cue that up again.
That's got to be it. There's two.
A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, Susan Castro.
That was a difficult win. But it was a big win in the record books.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.